Hello everyone, and welcome back to Tin and Kuna. Let's see if we can maybe get two levels in one episode. I better just start it or else that's definitely not going to happen. Because you saw in the last episode that I explained that I thought I could get two episodes in the one before. But, no. It's too hard. Okay, this level looks... Well, they all look... like overwhelming. Is that guy a different sneezy guy? Oh? Okay. So his sneeze is way bigger. Okay, these little platforms that go away. I think I need to hurry. Okay. Yikes, come on. Okay. Okay, fire. I just jump. Oh! Through them. Can we jump that high? I don't think so. Let's do the, this thing. Nice. Oh, we can go up there now. I'll wait for the fire. Wait, what's over here? A chest and a sneezy guy. Oh, that's where we came from. Let's go up here. I kind of want to get this purple thing. I really wish it would tell me why. It doesn't look like we need to go that way for any reason. Yeah, let's just go this way. Nice. Nice. Oh! Go, don't get sneezed on. Whee! A checkpoint. What is that little room? Oh, it's not a room. Okay. I don't know how fast that thing is. Okay, we made it. Seems like 5 seconds. I'll just skip one. Ouch! Oh no! I guess we'll go this way. Oh, darn it. That's what. Ooh! Okay, I saw him just finish sneezing. Oh god. Let's just skip! Nice. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, wait, can I make it that far? I guess we'll try it. Oh, it let me make it, wow. Okay, ooh. Oh, no. So we'll go this way first and see. Is there anything I need to burn? Can you burn these? No. No! Oh! 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 Okay, so I did need to rush over here. Alright, we can do it. Go! Okay. How big is this sneeze? Oh, geez. Okay, I'm glad I waited. Okay. Dude, I pressed jump. That's so annoying. I hate losing life for stuff I didn't screw up on. I fell? I just jumped onto a platform. Hello? Oh my gosh, there's a little tiny gap, and I went the wrong way, so I guess I deserved that. Go, go! You get stuck on the stupid corners. Hello! Oh my goodness. I am so bad at this. Ooh. Alright, at least we know what to do with the flame thing now. We know how big the sneeze guys are. We'll just go. Dude, just make it! Hello! I'm retrying. There's no reason I should have gotten damaged there. I don't need to see the level. I already know how terrible and scary it is. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna jump, and I'm just gonna jump. Oh no, no, no! I should have waited, because that's gonna fall. Now I have to wait anyway. Shoot! Okay, we're fine. Wait. Where was that? It was like around the wall on one of these. Oh well, we'll go up here. Just jump over the fire. Is it there? Doesn't look like it. Can't tell what wall it was against. Is it this one? No. Over here, right? It's like down there? Yeah. But then how do we get back up? Oh, we can jump on the platforms. Go all the way. I don't want to do that. Oh, no! Oh my gosh, I'm so stupid! God! Oh no! Okay. I didn't feel like doing that, or at least not on camera right now. Okay, we get our health back, that's nice. Let's just go. Okay. That was pretty good. Okay, that's where the ball goes. That thing has such a big radius. That's not enough time. Oh. Okay. Okay, you can fall right there because I did in the last game. Okay, let's just grab this and go. Almost fell off. Okay, don't need to go up there. Jump, you idiot! Oh my gosh, dude, I press jump every single time, and he doesn't jump. I almost fell again right there. Oh no, the sneezer! Go! Gosh! No! I always press jump and he doesn't do it! Okay, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna get back to there. Okay, we're back again. See if we can not fail. We almost immediately failed. Oh, we're gonna get hit by the sneezer. Oh, we just got out of the range. See, that was a good one. Oh, that was not so good, but we can heal right over here. And he actually did the thing. Thank gosh, I thought I missed it. Oh, okay. Oh, I don't get to use it because I ran out of fire. Cool. I guess we go over there now. Okay. Oh, okay, we can get this too. Oh no, I missed one somewhere. Oh, I see, we can take those platforms. Can I make that jump though? That looks way too high. But where else would I go? Well, I guess we'll try it. Okay, we made it. Nice. Oh, that was close. Oh no, the sneezer. Am I far enough away? No. Okay. Sweet. Oh, health. Oh no, we need fire. Oh crap. Oh, I didn't realize we needed fire. Oh, come on. Am I dead? Okay, I have one little chunk left. Okay. Wait, that should be it, right? It should just land in a thing? Yes! We only got one crystal, though. Which kinda sucks. But I guess we'll see how many we need for this, like, last few levels. How much time did I spend on that? I might have to check that out before I go on to the next level. Alright, so that was only like 13, 14 minutes, maybe 14. Let's just go ahead and hop into 38 and see how much trouble this level is going to give me. This game just keeps getting harder. I feel like a couple levels ago was harder than the last one I just did, though. Okay, so that moves really fast. That's fine, though. I don't know which way I'm supposed to be going. Oh, I can break these. for no real reason, maybe? What are these? Oh. I guess I hit the button. Cool. Now I need to get over there. Cool. Nice. Okay, that hurts me if I touch it, I'm pretty sure. But before I do that, I'm just gonna burn all this stuff. Oh, or I'll get damaged by a spike. Nice. Okay, I was gonna say, if I don't get three here... Okay. You know what? There might be a crystal under here. So I'm just gonna burn all of them. There is a health thing, so that's nice. Oh, another button. Oh, cool. So there basically was a crystal thing under there. Let's get this again. We should be able to burn these last ones with one fire power up. Oh. Oh, okay. Where were those platforms created? Oh, over there. Okay, let's do that real fast first. Okay, that was rough. Also, almost died. Nice. Cool, okay. Now, oh. Now we can try and move this ball. That was good. Okay. Go. Nice. Okay. Wait, where did that appear? Oh, there it is. I can't see. The camera is so bad. Oh, dang it. I was like, how do I get over there again? Oh yeah, moving platform, and then it was gone. Oh, that was close. Okay, good job. Good. Oh, okay. Health, nice. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Hello. Where was that? Oh, shoot, there it is. Okay, so I need to go over there. Wait, did I just jump in the air? I think I have to. Oh wait, I could make this, right? Barely. Okay. Oh. Found a button. I don't like that floating one. Which way is that? Oh, it's over there. Okay. So apparently I need to go way back from where I came from. Do I need to heal? Nope, nice. Okay. Nice. Okay, I can just jump here. Okay, there's no weird wind here. Dude, I pressed jump. How many times is the game going to jip me for me pressing jump and it not giving me the input? Like that. Like, that's exactly what I did a second ago, and it gave it to me that time. Darn it. Oh, I bet I could just bounce it onto the platform. Nice. Oh, it almost went right in. Oh, I should have looked for the jewels, gems, shards. Dang it. But we beat the level. Not bad. I wonder how many gem things it's gonna take to be able to beat the boss, though. Like, am I gonna have to go back? Which would be fine. I'd probably go back to, like, the first level or something. But anyway, that was pretty good for two levels in one episode. I hope you guys are enjoying. If you are, maybe leave a like, maybe subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next one.